excited to bring you another fun TikTok Tuesday. As you can see, I had a little wardrobe change this week. That is because this week we are going to be celebrating Christmas in July for TikTok Tuesday. Woohoo! Who doesn't love Christmas, right? So, for this dance, if you would like, you can pull out your Christmas accessories, maybe a Christmas sweater, some fun antlers, whatever you want to do. And we are going to learn a fun little dance to Rocking Around the Christmas Tree, a Christmas classic. All right, so as we learn it, I'm going to take off the sweater because it may get a little hot, but we'll put it on for the final performance. Are you ready? Okay, so how this one starts is there's a little music at the beginning. So you're going to hear kind of a part from Elf. So it says, guess who's coming to town or something like that. And then they yell, Santa. So you can kind of just be silly or make your own faces during that part. And then it's going to go straight into the Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. So your first move is going to be the whoa. Now, we've talked about this. Whoa is not my top talent, so no judgment here, right? So you're going to catch the whoa, nice and big, sassy, kind of a little bounce with it. And then you're going to swing your arms up into an X. So it's rocking around, yeah? So it's catch the whoa, make the X. Got it? So it's rocking around. And then you're going to step forward, and you're going to do what's called the mop. So you grab it with each hand, and then you swing it side to side. Okay? So start from the beginning. It's the rocking around. Hold, hold, mop it down. Yes, exactly. So it's whoa, X, hold, hold, mop it. Yes, very good. All right, so those are pretty quick. The song goes quick, so this is a good one to practice it a lot without the music before you throw it in. So it's gonna be your whoa, your X, your mop, and then you've kind of got what I call the sassy shoulders. So you're gonna roll it side to side, and you can kind of do what you want. You can dip with it, or you can add a little, you can do a little pull like this with it. So it's a little step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. So you've got three of those. So it's step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Just three. And then where the fourth one would go, you just give a little fun shimmy. Okay? So let's start from the mop. So you've got hand, hand, mop, mop, step, shoulder, step, shoulder, shimmy. Yeah? Do the mop again. Okay, ready? Hold, hold, mop it. Step, shoulder, one more shimmy. Yes. Okay, let's put it all together. We'll go slow. So it starts with the whoa, the X, hold the mop, step, pull, step, pull, step, pull, shimmy. One more time. You got it? So the key is to remember that it's just three of these. You want to make it even, but it's only three. Okay. So from the beginning, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoa, X, step, step, mop it, step, shoulder, step, one more step, shoulder, shimmy. You've got it, we're almost to the end. We just have about two more moves. So after the shimmy, you're gonna take one arm and you're gonna press it and press it. So you kind of slide side to side like you're pressing yourself off the ground. So you push, pull, push, pull. Got it? So you just do your shimmy, press, pull, press, pull, and then the last move, you're gonna move your arms up in the air, but as you're doing it, you're kind of shaking your hips. So it's like a shake, pull, and then as you bring your arms down, you're just gonna turn and run off the camera and kind of like a fun bouncy run off the camera. Got it? Okay, let's put it all together. Woo, anybody else breathing? All right, so we're gonna start with the whoa. The whoa. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoa, X, hold, hold, mop it, step, shoulder, step, shoulder, step, shoulder, shake. Push the arm, shake it up. And then you run off. Yeah, should we do it a little faster? If you need to pause and practice a few times, that is totally acceptable. I had to do that a lot to get this one, so no pressure. All right, let's do it again a little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8, whoa, X. Step, step, mop the floor. Step, shoulder, one more shimmy. Pull it, right, left, shake it up. 2, 3, run off. Yes. Okay, should we try it with the music? It's really fast with the music, just to be honest with you. So no pressure if you don't get the first time. It's just for fun. Let's see. Okay, we've got the music cued. Ready? Ready? Whoa. X, step, step, mop, shoulder. You ready to shimmy? Pull it. Shake it up. Run off.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! We're
walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
Somebody cut crap.
Mistletoe hung where you can.
Congratulations! World's best cup of